I got video.
You do?
So it's nice to go out and see you today.
Oh.
So nice to be out. We went to the movies today. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Went to the movies. We got lost.
No, we didn't get lost. We just got to the place.
We got this place. Yes, we did.
Oh, we did manage to find our way home.
Mom, I've had a tremendous fun time visiting with you, and
well,
I still think you cook too much.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't think I cooked that much.
Well, you weren't supposed to be doing any work.
According to me. I haven't been doing any work. I got cleaning girls.
Well, that's true.
I don't cook three meals a day, but I cook the evening one.
Well, you cooked last night. That was great.
Yeah.
Pan-fried oysters.
Mm-hmm.
Yum, yum.
And I make salad. Yeah. With fries.
So today, we just came from the grocery store. We're going to cook leftover pan-fried oysters and make
po' boy
sandwiches. There you go. The original New Orleans style sandwich.
Yep.
Man, it's so beautiful down here. They've been clearing out all kinds of wood, though. They cleared out a lot just since I've been here.
Oh, yeah.
They were mulching it as we went. If they were cutting stuff up, they were mulching it at the same time. They had a big shredder out here.
So different with all those. I mean, it was such a beautiful tree.
So I assume they're making a 4-lane highway or something?
Yeah.
That was.
Actually, I think it's a 6-lane highway.
A 6-lane highway?
I think. I'm not sure.
Is that like all the way to Savannah or?
No. I don't say 3,000 on where it goes, but it's not all the way. I mean, look at this road. It's been here for 100 years.
Yeah. Oh.
That's well traveled.
Well, they must have got.
Okay, slow down.
Obama stimulus money. Gotta go to work doing something. It's like in Columbus where my dentist is.
Mm-hmm.
On West Broad Street. On the hilltop, right, where I used to deliver newspapers.
Yep.
They put 400 parking meters along West Ross Street on the hilltop. Because they had stimulus money. And I got on the website how much it costs for a parking meter.
Uh-huh.
It's like $700 for each meter. So do the math, that's just for the meters.
Wow.
Let alone the labor, let alone all that. So now, all the businesses up there, nobody goes to them. The local businesses, they're all going broke because you have to pay to park. And I've yet to see one car parked at a parking meter on Broad Street on the hilltop. And thank you, old fearless leader, for your discretion and judgment. And all those poor people are losing their jobs and going out of business.
Yep.
All because I got a better idea of what to do with your money.
Gee.
I would say you could just fire them all and start all over again.
I don't know.
But power corrupts absolutely, and eventually they all get bad again. Man, it's beautiful down here, Mom.
Yeah.
I want to come back.
Come back anytime.
You realize you live in paradise.
No, I guess I don't. I mean,
have you forgotten how great it was whenever you first moved here?
Yeah. Well, I know how we loved it when we vacationed down here, but, you know, I like living here.
Oh, it's great. I love it. palm trees and sunshine. Great place to retire to, Mother.
Yeah, I think so. Could have been a lot worse, huh?
Yeah.
Well, it would be weird for me to go in the front gate.
I didn't really realize how far it was from your house going this
front
way.
Gate.
From the front gate?
Yeah.
I clocked it. It's like 3.5 miles.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
Just get me home safely, please. Mom, did you expect to live forever?
Well, more than tomorrow, please.
All right. It's okay.